Another world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. Running a bit late again. So I think what we're gonna do is just run a mission. It's a lot of loyalty points. Usually that's not a good sign. Okay, well, throw some more ammo in there. So what do we have here? Just boosters, it looks like.
Warp drive active.
Sure. Yeah, let's go ahead and use this one. Got some news updates. Apparently there is a new Galente Stargate. From Intaki to Amignon. Intaki is one of the faction war systems. Kaldari have added some stations. Also in Losec, I guess. Oh, it's a really interesting looking station. Active.
Warp drive active.
Apparently there are
warp drive active.
Some new ore types. Type A 0 blue stars.
Warp drive active.
Thank you. Well, that went pretty well. Got our skill points. Oh, we're getting close. So anyway, yeah. Blue stars. Fields of novel mineral-rich asteroids in close proximity to type A0 blue stars across New Eden. Will be named for, so let's see. Got Dacinium. Which contains Megasite, Ifirium, which contains Zydrine, Ardunium, which contains Pyrite, and Yttrium, which contains Isogen. Moon yield is going to be reduced. I don't know how much that means. But they say the goal is to reduce bottlenecks for T1 industry. So that'd be nice. Oh, you got a couple of sales. That's cool. Every little bit helps. Just midshipman, huh? Oh no, sergeant. Cool. Three sergeants.
Warp drive active. 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 Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
I think that's going to be it for me today. So, until next time, have a good one.